Hi students, today we solve some problems on areas related to circle. Okay, here some example. One example is given. The area of a equilateral triangle ABC is 17320.5 cm² with each vertex of a triangle as a center. Each vertex, for example, A, B, C are the triangle. Here A, B, C are the vertex of the triangle. The triangle are the center of the circle. Here C1, C2 and C3 circle. Here the three circles are there. C1, C2 and C3 circle with drawn with the radius is equal to half of the length of the side. The radius, this circle radius is equal to half of the side of the triangle. That we can write R is equal to half of the sides of the triangle. That is BC by 2 or AC by 2. Okay. Find the area of the shaded region. Here use pi is equal to 3.14 and root 3 is equal to 1.73205. Okay. We know that area of equilateral triangle is equal to root 3 by 4 into side square. Okay, here area of a equilateral triangle is given. Area of a equilateral triangle is 17320.5 and the root 3, the value of root 3 we can use 1.73205 divided by 4 into, we can take, we don't know the side, that we can take a square. Okay, simply we have to interchange this, that is 4 into 17320.5 is equal to 1 into 1.73205 into a square, or this can be written as a square is equal to 4 into 173205 divided by 1.73205. okay, here 1.73205 ones are into 10,000s are, that is a square is equal to 4 into 10,000. This can be written as a 40,000. That a square is equal to 40,000. A square is equal to 40,000. Therefore, a is equal to square root of 40,000. Square root of 40,000. Here, square root of 400 is 20. This can be written as a square root of 40,000 is 200. Therefore, the each side is 200 centimeter. Here AB is a 200 centimeter and BC is also 200 centimeter and AC is also 200 centimeter. But here given radius is half of the sides. The side is 200 centimeter. Therefore, the radius is equal to 200 by 2. That is 100 centimeter. Radius is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, similarly here that is radius is 100 centimeter, here also 100 centimeter, 100 centimeter and 100 centimeter, 100 centimeter. Okay, here to find the area of a shaded region, area of shaded region is equal to, area of a shaded region is equal to area of a triangle A, B, C minus area of a three sector. Here The equilateral triangle, their angle is equal to 60 degree. Each angle is equal to 60 degree. Therefore, we have to subtract the area of triangle from area of a three sector. We get the area of a shaded region. That is, area of a equilateral triangle minus area of three sectors. That is, area of equilateral triangle is already given. Area of equilateral triangle is 17320.5 minus area of three sectors. Area of three sectors, each having the angle is 60 degree. We know the formula of area of sector is equal to theta by 360 into 3 into, because here area of a 3 sector, 3 into theta by 360 into pi r square, that is 17320.5 minus 3 ones are 3 ones are 3 twos are. Okay, here theta value is 60. Okay, 60 by 120 into here pi value 3.14 and radius is 100 centimeter, 100 into 100. Okay, here 1010 cancel, 6 ones are 6 twos are, similar 17320.5 minus 3.14 into 100 into 100 divided by 2, that is 2 ones are 250s are. That can be written as 17320.5 minus 3.14 into 100 means that is 314 into 50. Okay, here 314 into 50, okay, that is 17320.5 minus 15700. Subtract this, that is equal to 1620.5 centimeter square. Therefore, the area of a shaded region is equal to 1620.5 centimeter square. We solve second problem. Here, the racing track whose left and right ends are the semicircle. Okay, this is the racing track whose left and right ends are the semicircle. The distance between the two inner parallel lines segment is 60 meter. Okay, this is the distance between two inner parallel line. So EF AB is a parallel line. Similarly, DC is parallel to HG. The distance between the two inner parallel lines is 60 meter, and they are each is 106 meter long. Okay, that distance, EF distance and HG distance, is 106 meter long. If the track is 10 meter wide, the length of the track is also given, that is 10 meter wide. We have to find the distance around the track along its inner edge. We have to find the distance around the track along its inner edge and the area of the track. Area of the track, that first we have to find the distance around the track along its inner edge, that is equal to length of AB. Here length of AB plus length of DC plus circumference of a circle. Okay, here we have seen that they are attached to semicircle. To semicircle, we have to find the circumference of the first semicircle and circumference of the second semicircle. Okay, we have to add the both the circumference. We get a total circumference of the circle. That's why we can take a circumference of the circle is equal to 2 pi r. Here length of AB is 106 plus length of DC is also same, that is also 106 plus area of a circumference of a circle is equal to 2 pi r, that is 106 plus 106 is equal to 212 plus 2 into pi value is 22 by 7 into the radius, the inner radius of a circumference, that is the total in between the two parallel lines, the total distance is 60 meter. we have to divide by 2, that we get 30 meter. Okay, that is the inner radius of the circle, that's why it is a 30. And 212 plus multiply 2 into 22 can be written as a 44 into 30 divided by 7. Cross multiply 7 into 212, we get 1484 plus 44 into 30 can be written as 1320. We have to add 1484 plus 1320, we get 2804 divided by 7 centimeter. This is the distance around the track along its inner edge. Okay, next, the area of a track. The area of a track is equal to area of a rectangle EFGH. The area of a rectangle EFGH minus area of a rectangle ABCD, area of a inner rectangle ABCD plus area of a big circle. Okay, area of a big circle means here two hemispheres are attached, that is FJG and EIH. These are the two big circles. These two hemicircles, suppose we have to add these two hemicircles, we get one circle. Similarly, here two inner semicircles are there. We have to add the two inner semicircles. Two semicircles is equal to one circle. That's why we have taken here area of a big circle minus area of a small circle. That is area of a rectangle. We know that the formula of area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Length is EF and breadth, that is EH. Here the distance between these distance is 60 and the track length is 10. Here also track length is 10. Therefore, the total breadth 60 plus 20, that is 80, minus area of a rectangle ABCD. Area of a rectangle, inner rectangle, that is the length is same, that is 106 meter. Here also 106, but breadth is 60 meter. That's why 106 into 60. And the area of a big circle, that is pi r1, we can take the difference, the radius are changes, that's why you can take r1 and r2. The area of a big circle is pi r1 square minus area of a small circle is pi r2 square. That is here also pi is same, we can take common the pi as a common. That r1, the radius of the big circle is 40. How the track length is 10 meter wide and the distance between the inner circle is 30 plus 10, 40. That's why the r1 is 40 square minus r2 is 30 square. Okay, here 106 and 106 is common, we get 80 minus 60 plus the pi value is 22 by 7 into here a square minus b square is, it is in the form of a square minus b square. We have to apply the formula, that is a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. That can be written as pi is equal to 22 by 7 into a is 40 plus 30 into 40 minus 30. That is 80 minus 60 is 20, that is 106 into 20 plus 22 by 7. 40 plus 30 is 70 and 40 minus 30 is 10. That is 7 ones are 7 tens are. That is 22 into 100 can be written as a 2200. That is 2120 plus 2200 is equal to 4320 centimeter square. This is the area of the track. The total track is equal to 4320 centimeter square. Third problem here. In figure OACB, OACB is a quadrant of a circle with a center O and radius is 3.5 cm. If OD is 2 cm, find the area of the quadrant OACB and the shaded region. Okay, and this is the one quadrant is given, that we have to find the quadrant area of the quadrant OACB. OACB and the area of shaded region, area of a shaded region. Here the area of a quadrant OACB is equal to theta by 360 into pi r square. That is area of a quadrant, the quadrant angle is equal to 90 degree, 19 to 360 divided by 22/7 into radius is 3.5 × 3.5, that is 0 0 cancel, 9 1s are 9 4s, that is 1/4 × 22/7. This 3.5 can be written as a 7/2 × 7/2, that is 2 1s are 2 11s are, and similarly 7 1s are 7 1s are, 70 11 7s are 77, 4 2s are 8 cm². Okay, this is the area of a quadrant OACB is equal to 77/8 cm². Similarly, here the area of a shaded region, area of a shaded region is equal to area of a quadrant OACB minus area of a triangle BDO. The area of shaded region is equal to area of quadrant, area of quadrant OACB minus area of triangle BDO. BDO, that is area of quadrant OACB is 77/8 minus area of a triangle BDO. Area of a triangle is equal to 1/2 × base × height, that is 1/2 × base, that is BO, that is 3.5, and height is 2. This can be written as 77/8 minus 1/2 into this 3.5 can be written as a 7/2 × 2. Okay, these two get cancelled, that is 77/8 minus 7/2. Okay. Therefore, the area of a shaded region is equal to 49/8 cm².